no longer greater than zero time. Your time is being transferred over to the automated data system to take your voicemail. We do apologize, but all of our agents are assisting other clients at this time. You can leave your name, number, and a detailed correspondence, and we will be with you shortly. Please remain on the line, and we'll be transferring you in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No, wow. Well. Oh, no, wow. Well.
We have reached Quarters Incorporated General Mailbox. We are unavailable to take your call at this time. Leave a name, number, and a detailed correspondence, and one of our representatives will be with you shortly. Please remain on the line, and the next available representative will take your message. Thank you. Have a great day, and God bless each and every one of you, and thank you for calling Quarters Incorporated. Mm-hmm. Your business is very appreciative. Thank you. Have a great day. God bless. Was that professional enough?
Hello? Is there a representative on this machine?
Yeah, there's no representative. We were just calling to take your message.
Excuse me, I have a complaint.
We don't take complaints. This is not the complaint department. Please have them
over. Transfer me to the complaint department.
This is the complaint department. Can I help you?
I have a complaint, like, oh my gosh, my legs hurt. I'm so wore out from walking all day today. Can you help me?
We don't take complaints like that. We do apologize. Is there any complaint you need to do against our company?
Yeah.
No complaint, okay. Thank you.
Oh, shit.
I checked the phone and the flashlight came on.